On April 12, 1770, the hated Townsend duties were repealed. You'd think that the abolition of taxes on all imports would quell hostilities in the colonies. But no, a tax on tea remained. It seemed we just can't make these people happy.
This Day in History brought to you by the Freedom Trail Foundation, partnered with the Massachusetts Teachers Association to bring history to life.